where material objects interfere with your optics. I ain't surprised to see your eyes fall out the socket. Some guys talk shit when their vision gets misty, but your eyes made the conscious decision to miss me. Those fake contacts make contracts look risk-free, clouding your view to keep you shrouded in mystery. Since we don't see the fine print, far too much time spent trying to decipher where the nickels and dimes went. So much was promised, now it seems to be beyond us. Those fake contacts is making crooks look honest. Seeing ain't believing, if I give it ain't receiving. But I believe I'm seeing thieves and people I'm perceiving. My vision 2020, but the money don't seem even between me and heathens who be scheming in cohesion for no reason other than to seize the profit. Cause fake contacts won't have you seeing logic, it's catastrophic when third eyes become myopic. But I got foresight, so why the five plots to pocket my profit? Collecting my thoughts before I rhyme, with the mind detects what the eyes neglect to find. You'll get left behind if you yield to indecision. I don't need some fake to mediate my field of vision. Somewhere contact to conceal the inhibition, but the naked eye is sacred, so trust your intuition.
I ain't doing that corny stuff.
Artificial materials in my peripheral consist of three dimensions, but it's not necessary for possession. Constant focus, acute senses to see true MCs through heat retention. Thermal fiber optics equipped to burn flows on any given topic, cause my mission's relentless to bring trouble for execs who want me muzzled. Cause I might bite that ear off like Tyson Savage if they try to do eye damage. I might have to brandish, I might get my palm just like a firearm. With the sights lined up, eye to eye contact, save the top hat and the jig routine for an MC who doesn't know how to see it come clean. Cause I'ma run things, never let anyone come between my show and business, cause I'm too gifted. And if you can't see, man, you better listen, because my prose flows, you didn't know, goes way back to the days of elementary. Since I've been enrolled to this energy, I've heard anything from the penitentiary to the next century. That's where I need to be, deep-rooted like the Garden of Eden across the seas in Africa. Discard foggy images, guarding my aperture. My sloppy niggas have slapped the shit out them amateurs, but I gotta chill, cause it's not they will to be ambitious or persistent. I've been kicking the sick shit since I was an infant. I knew I was different.
Tell you're making records, but that guy's some shit. They give you whack contracts and try to make you go pop. Tell you're making records, but that guy's some shit, but they have no